I declare that the rebels would rue the day they conceived their evil plan to destroy our country and our freedom. That day has come. Secretary Fidel Ramos and Chief of Staff Renato de Villa and General Rodolfo Biason declared that the back of the mutiny would be broken today. Yesterday afternoon, our forces went on the offensive, and we are pushing with the attack until the last trace of resistance is removed. We shall not entertain any offer to negotiate from those who have so shamelessly betrayed the solemn oath of a soldier to defend the Constitution. We leave them with two choices, to surrender or die. I advise them to choose wisely.
At a palace news conference, his top general argued with him.
I understand you gave them orders to wait.
I told them to wait because
there are many civilians near our troops, and we cannot keep on withdrawing. They asked us to withdraw yesterday. When I talked to Mr. Enrile, he said, you talk to you, we withdraw.
My order is to disperse.
We cannot withdraw all the time, Mr. President.
Without shooting them. No, hold on.